All right, Alex, I am back.
Alex, I know you're a big System of a Down fan. Do you know when they're coming back?
When they're coming back? I heard that they were coming back, but I don't know what happened.
What does it mean by there's mobs nearby?
That means you need to go kill something that's around the house.
You need to go outside.
Oh, fuck. I'm being molested. I'm being molested.
There is something green outside.
Oh, man. Tyler, stop jumping on me. God damn it, my ribs.
You know, actually, let me try something.
Did it despawn? I think it despawned.
Tyler, if you do that, I might die coming out of the bed.
Ew.
I didn't know you liked it that hard.
I only like it until my anus bleeds.
Okay, definitely gonna bleed it out or something.
You're such a wuss.
No, I just don't want my YouTube channel to get stuffed.
It's not gonna get stuffed, God.
Damn.
It's gonna get stuffed.
I don't remember the commands to...
Can you guys go to sleep? Oh my God, someone's having sex with the door.
You may not...
I see fucking Damn. Tyler just staring at me with that creepy one eye.
Damn it, Mario.
Gobble, gobble. Josh.
Gobble.
I'm waiting to get out of the bed. Is everyone...
I'm in bed.
Why you wanna kill me?
There's this, like, fucking testificate at the fucking foot of the bed staring at me.
Then kill him.
Don't kill him, he's the slaves. We need the slaves. The next town, we will destroy.
No, the next town, you might not want to destroy.
Well, I mean the next, like, NPC town. Tyler, I picked up your bed, here.
Gobble.
Alright, Tyler, where are we going? Fuck, I'm sorry. I was trying to open the door.
I have a heart now.
Here, have some pork.
Yeah, I bet you want some of that. I'm a dwarf. I'm gonna eat this.
Hey, I can't see myself eating.
Alright, guys, come over here. And F-bomb. You're going too far.
We're going too far.
Guys, you need to follow me. Let's go to the
water. I am a dwarf, and I have an axe.
I love how we're all saying, like, some fucking random shit. I'm saying something from Avatar. Fucking Josh is saying something from the
other. And I will always love you. We'll always love you.
Oh, God.
Oh, what the fuck? Just hit me. You asshole.
Your voice is pitiful.
Josh, I gave you cobblestone. Oh, whoa, what is this?
I found it on the ground.
I gave you fucking cobblestone. You picked up my garbage. What the fuck?
On the ground.
You gave him a coal eye.
This is nice. Not generated.
Oh, God, lag. This is... What the fuck? This is beautiful. It's a sandcastle city nipple fuck.
This is worse.
There is a way inside of here, so...
What is your plug?
This is starting to feel like the Yogg's Castle. I'm just waiting for like a random NPC to pop up. Say yarr.
We are not Yogg's Castle, so shut up.
I am waiting for a ship lord to come.
Yarr. I'm following
later,
Tyler.
Ship lord.
Guys,
what should this name of this city be?
This city? This shit city shall be Sandy Vaginas.
Yes.
Jason, we are at negative 458, 65, and 413.
Thank you. Tell me for once.
We heard
you. Earth Kingdom from Avatar.
Wow, yeah, this is like the Earth Kingdom from Avatar. Let's get the drill that makes good pancakes batter and drill through the city wall.
Hey, I see it.
I kind of like this one a little bit more than the last one.
Yeah, me too, actually. Oh, fuck, a skeleton. Hello, sir. Ah, you bastard. Goodbye,
hey,
sir.
Do you... Oh, God, that's a...
Wait, you like this one better than the last one?
Yeah, better than that big fucking... Oh, I found a chest. What's in it?
This is like a mix between, like, a town and a house kind of thing.
Where's the doorway? How? Before I have to smash my way in.
We climbed around. Like,
make a doorway?
No, do not make a doorway. If you make a doorway, you can sleep outside.
No, I would make a legitimate doorway. Although.
No, I kind of like it the way it is. Do not touch shit.
I found one.
Good.
It doesn't matter.
Good. Good.
Well, you dingle your dangle.
There's two cactuses
and
a bowl in here. You fucking kidding me?
Yeah, I found a cactus, a feather, and a stick. I found
a
stick.
Oh, God.
I just realized this is a horrible place.
Oh, I found the master bedroom with a cool painting.
This is a horrible place to live in for the pure fact that it is very opened, and when mobs come here,
oh, storage room.
Fuck your day up.
This chest is empty.
They will kill us.
That's why you lock your
this
door,
chest is empty.
You go on the roof, and then you shoot arrows.
There is no door.
This chest is empty.
You make a door. You make the door.
To make the nipples.
I need two more string to make an arrow.
Fuck!
A bow.
God, I am so off on the park.
Josh, are you good with bows?
Depressing.
Depends.
Here, you could have my last piece of string.
He's about,
Wait, I've got two string, Josh. Where are you?
I am up by Dingle Ding and Dingle Dong.
He's a 20-90 on, like, the bow skills.
You're a piece of shit. We might as well make a fishing rod. Actually, with our food predicament, I think we're better off with the fishing rod.
I really love how you didn't realize that. I just said it. He's 110%.
I remember that. I mean, my fucking fishing shack.
Oh, yeah! It was, like, the first thing we ever did. You had your fucking
fishing... Anybody got any sticks?
Oh, hey, look. Piston table.
There's a lot of beds here.
Oh,
you're taking the pistons, you fucking mongrel.
You fucking
Gahiji's General Store. Wow, this is racist. Oh, I found a book, a compass, and a clock. They're all mine.
You're
robbing
this shit.
Hey.
I need one more string for, Oh, fishing rod.
Although, you know what? I can't argue right now because he's got a piston table in the back here, and I'm taking that too.
You are a mongrel!